has a fit body and maintaining 6-pack abs by going to the gym. Wow. Hello Yubs, welcome back to my channel. And for this video, we will be reacting to Den Con Ngamnet because he is viral right now. Why? Because Den Con is the partner or the new partner of Nadine Lustre from the Philippines, guys. So they will be making a movie, and I don't know what's the title of the movie. Oh, the title of the movie, Borado. Let's see, guys. Hottie alert. Nadine Lustre's new screen partner, Thai actor. Wow, he is so handsome. All eyes are on Thai actor Den Con Ngamnet as he makes his Philippine TV debut via the upcoming ABS-CBN primetime drama series Borado. So handsome. Roma Cap. Really? From Mario Morer to this guy. Wow. He's so handsome. Like Ty BL's character. Okay, let's see. So flawless. His full name is Quan Den Con Ngamnet. Wow, and he is so hot. He entered showbiz in 2014 through the drama series Claim Chimpy. Wow, I like his body. It's so fit, it's so lean. And Den Con starred in several action drama series in Thailand. Wow. Including Dong Mai Thai Mik, Chompei. Aside from Borado, the 24-year-old model is all set to star in two historical drama, Dong Saina and Sonia Rak Sonia Luang. But he won the award for Best Actor in a Supporting Role at the 2019 Asian Academy Creative Awards. Really, wow. Krong Kram. He's so adorable. Wow, and he has a girlfriend right now. Finished his studies, the degree of Communication Arts at Rangsit University. Rangsit University is very famous in Thailand. Nadine Lustre is so suerte. I mean, lucky. Suerte means, in the Philippines, suerte means lucky. He has a fit body and maintains his 6-pack abs by going to the gym. Wow. Motocross. So, wow. That's why all eyes to this Thai actor. Yes? So, I'm very excited to this primetime drama series Borado, and yeah, let's see what will happen to this show or this primetime TV drama. So what can I say about this guy, guys? And yes, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and see you to my next vlog, guys.